many ways, we're looking for the impossible. We're looking for a person with many attributes, and I'm very hopeful that we're going to be lucky and we'll find that person. And I believe the way we'll find the person is through advertising and having the widest possible range of applicants.
My frank view on that is that this is a political move which, in my experience, won't necessarily produce the right person. But I hope we can produce the right person in parallel with that. But I suppose it's a good democratic procedure. I should be interested to see what happens, how many people apply. Good luck to them.